In my previous video, I showed you how to quickly snipe tokens with the Solana trading bot, and some users asked how to withdraw the tokens from the Solana trading bot wallet. So in this video, I will show you how to withdraw the crypto tokens out of your Solana trading bot wallet and send them to a Solana blockchain supported wallet like Phantom. It can be a little tricky to navigate the trading bot interface for the first time when you don't know what buttons to push. First, you want to open up Telegram and open up Solana Trading Bot. I have an icon on my desktop to get to Telegram, so I'm just going to double click on that. And now I'm going to look for my Solana Trading Bot app. Here it is. I'm just going to left click on it now. And if your bot looks a little different, you can clean it up by clicking on the three little dots on the top right and clicking clear history and delete. All right. And now if you don't have a start button, you can just write /start and that will take you to the same exact thing. What you see now on my screen should be the same menu as you saw previously when we were learning how to use the token sniper. Instead, this time we are looking for our wallet, which is the button in the middle of the screen here. We're gonna left click on it and that will bring up your wallets. As you can see, I have two wallets here. And I'm going to choose to send tokens from wallet number 2 here. So just left click on the wallet. We can now see the full token address of this wallet on the top and our private key just below it. Don't click on the fuzzy dots hiding the private key unless you want to reveal it. To withdraw tokens or transfer SOL, we are going to be concerned with the two buttons labeled transfer SOL and the one second from the bottom, which is labeled transfer token. In this first part, we're going to transfer SOL. So I'm going to left click on transfer SOL. All right. And the directions are enter addresses with amounts. So you need to go and get the wallet address that you want to transfer SOL tokens to. I have my browser open and I'm just going to click on my Phantom wallet and log in if you need to, and then go and grab your wallet address. So I'm going to copy my Solana wallet address now, left click, copied, and then go back to Solana Trading Bot and Control V, comma, and the amount that I want to transfer, which is 0.1 SOL. And just hit the enter or the arrow key with your mouse. Something went wrong. Please contact us to support. So maybe I was going a little bit too slow. Let's do this a little bit faster. Let's clear this out and do it much quicker. We're going to click on the three dots and say clear history, delete, type /start and click on wallets. Click on the second wallet or whichever wallet you want to transfer from. Click on transfer SOL, control V, comma, 0.1 SOL, enter. Now it says submitting transfer SOL transaction, successful. And let's check our wallet balance. Go back to your browser, and it looks like we have an extra 0.1 SOL in our account. Let's go back to Telegram and go back to wallets. And we can see wallet 2 now has 0.244 SOL, which is exactly 0.1 SOL less. Now in part 2, we will transfer or withdraw tokens that are not SOL. In most cases, these will be your meme tokens. The first thing that we're going to do is clear out the history by going to the top right and clicking on the three little dots and click clear history, click delete. We're going to type /start. And hit enter. And sometimes I have trouble remembering which coins I have in my wallet. So I'm going to go to the profile button first to see which tokens and confirm the amounts that I have in my wallet. So I'm going to left click on profile, and then I'm going to select wallet 2. By default, wallet 1 has been selected. Just click on wallet 2. And we can see under our profile that we have one token called USA token, and the balance of that token is roughly 451 million. So what I need to do next is get the USA token address. To get the address, I'm going to click see all. And here is the contract address for my USA token. Just going to click on the contract address, and it has been copied to clipboard. Now that we have the token address of the token that we want to withdraw, we can go back to wallets and then click on the second wallet again, and then choose that option, second from the bottom, transfer token. And the directions tell us to enter transfer token address. Just Control V, hit enter, or the little arrow. And now we need to go and copy our wallet address that we want to send the tokens to. So go back to your browser and your Phantom wallet and copy the address. Go back to Telegram and Control V, comma, and let's send 200 million. Hit enter or the little arrow. And here is the transfer token information. So the token that we're going to withdraw, the contract address, the name of the token, the wallet that is sending, the wallet that is sending balance, and then the wallet that is receiving, and the amount of tokens that the wallet will be receiving. If everything looks correct, you can click confirm. Okay, submitting transfer token successful. And we can go back to wallets and check our balance again. Scroll all the way to the top and click on profile. Scroll all the way down, click on wallet 2. And now you can see that the USA token balance is roughly 251 million, which is 200 million less. If you enjoyed this video and would like to take advantage of the token sniper, which was not covered in this video, then please watch this next video or the video linked in the description. Thanks.